fuck, our dad's restored Toyota.
Yeah.
He's
just
gonna kick your ass, dude.
There's already one, Derek. We don't need another one.
That's Phil. Sponginess.
Right.
These tires on this thing are really bouncy.
I come to really love these tires.
They work better than I expected them. They look cool.
They look really good.
I'm not cutting mine.
See how it does today with that damn climate. It's took like 3 grand for damn weight. And then you can front bumper.
Well, that's what I got. I can't find the brass pump, you know, so it'll work.
The time to play.
We're good. We got more trucks.
Brandon G.
I'm trying to work here.
Hold on. This was
pulling a gun out.
Yeah, right.
Oh, no.
There we go. Good wick.
It does. It looks vicious. Nice job.
Yeah, I meant to take the damn back one off. I've already lost the front one.
I know, I'm a little worried. I messaged him too directly and was like, are you coming out today? And nothing yet. Yeah. I'm serious, like something might be wrong. I don't have his.
You know, sometimes it's the boots like this, I realize something's wrong.
Oh, chicken. What?
This is like some assistant. We would just prop you up in a worse place.
Yeah.
And we figured assist you all the way up the hill.
Yeah, that's a bad one. You're starting to get beat up a little bit.
a bit, dude.
That's what I'm hoping for, where it pays out that sandy bit for that play bit.
Well, see, that's sad big time. That wall used to be straight.
Yeah.
And that was a nice level platform.
I should bring you to them ground contact damn 2x6 or 2x8 again.
Oh, no,
there to build the wall.
I got cement chunks back there from the sidewalk.
Okay.
Hey, so wait in the front. I need a little much more. I got a bunch of sticky wheels here. I put these lightweight wheels on.
I swear I'm gonna catch every part of the web out here.
Kissing the gooch is what exactly?
You went up touching the sign.
He said, what am I gonna we what can, am I doing here before I start doing
we can have we can have mixed spread eagle for you if you want.
Part of the ritual.
It's the real gooch.
Mick on that one before you do it. He said, what is kissing the gooch?
Chicken change? Chicken coming
off,
buddy.
Drew,
has
that
spot
changed, or is it just being fixed today?
Where I'm at?
No, where Brian's at.
It's just gotten dug out.
Check the high road, low road.
Yeah, it's that root that's gonna keep pitching me that way.
If you can
your, is your trim,
I think I bumped it.
Yeah, throttle trim.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I'm in the fucking video.
Skipping the video. You get all the likes that way.
Did you set your throttle trim to that knob? I don't think you set your throttle trim to that knob.
Yeah, it's reasonable.
I see it all.
You might have.
Drew was in the video.
It's all right.
Drew's fault.
I can edit him out.
You can get out of that. Come on.
I'll spot. Hold on.
I set the brake on 102.
Okay, maybe you can't.
I knew that far right, right was just way too far. When she went over,
I'm just trying to make a concrete water bridge or something.
Did it just push close?
A pass through a cinder block or something. There, but the creek still flows. Yeah, I think about it.
I set off the wooden bridges.
nice.
Yeah, thank you.
Bring it, Chewbacca. My chicken is ready.
Time to get into some shit. Hey, just cut that one. Yep.
Sounds like a friction cord.
Yeah, they have
amazing. Yes, sir. Man, I was trying to go home.
Damn, worse that particular.
Okay, I won't make you do that again. I'm sorry.
You're good, man. You're good. It's ain't no thing.
I almost.
Look at that curve cut you did, Drew. Huh? Look at that curve cut you did. Take skill right there. Nice. You pay extra for that most places.
Ah! We're falling down in the hole. Yeah!
There you go. I knew you had it. Uh-oh.
Thank you, Chris.
Yeah.
You're doing awesome duties, man.
As a walkway. Hey, there's your indoor course.
What are they, these damn big old boggers? Mick did that.
Is that the name of your pin stripe? Old Soul?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
So that's a real scale sticker?
Those are decals that I had made.
You got any more?
I don't know. I'll have to look.
You do, I want a couple.
That red brick right there?
That's the one.
That'd be the brick.
This truck does not like this drop right here for some reason. We're a little back flip. We're right here. It does not like that drop right there. There's just not much keeping them down in the back. You know? Not about any brass or weight of this truck at all yet either. I mean, you really don't need to, you know? No.
Okay. But cool shit. I'm just happy.
Yeah.
Would you have
much
problems?
I know, I like
this
that.
This is William's old fucked up.
We got it from Eric Gore.
Yep. There you go, no sun.
Hey, dude, I have a whole cross.
The line, and there are a few little
back tires are packed, so it's
there's a few bump spots where if you got a good crawl momentum, yep, and that's one of them. Back over this way a little more. Let it crawl, yep, right there. All right, now when you get to about right here with the front, a little bit, yep, bump it. Yep.
Dang, look at you.
Yep, work this corner. Don't let it push your ass too far.
So
is it? Am I in the way?
Ooh.
Damn it. Yeah, you're down in the bottom.
Oh, oh.
Nice. That's another bump spot. There it is. Yep. You can either use this nub, but if you can't get it here, it'll bring your ass over, and then you can work this.
Yeah, yep, this way. Follow this V or this crack.
Got it. That's pretty close, buddy. That's
exactly what we all did.
I tried to mimic. I tried to please.
Nice, Cam! Oh, thank you, Josh.
I think I got myself about happy with this one. I want to get that damn, big monster, circle or whatever.
Well, that wants it.
And,
I haven't tried theirs yet.
Oh, you stayed in that.
I'm pure commitment, you know me.
There it is.
I'm just going to kick over that way now. I'm just waiting for one of them CVs in the front to just explode.
Transfer over to a man, and she's like, if you have any questions, I don't mind answering them at all. It's a good thing my parents taught me if I don't have anything like that.
Why is it so hard right now?
Right?
That's what she said? I got one.
This is the only place it'll turn.
So you got that thing pretty clean so far.
Mine likes to sidewalk down this for some reason.
Mine does too.
Slide.
That was serious.
And Nick was like, hey, look, it wasn't that hard. Yeah. You could have done that way better.
It sounded weird when I fell. I'm not going to give it a look.
Oh, my bad.
Ow.
And it would be directly the bumper.
It's all metal underneath, actually metal.
Yeah. Go ahead.
I ain't trying to rush you.
Nah, you're good.
He's
gonna do it and not be good. I keep telling you guys, I got lost in the way of the game, but
woo! That was good! That thing almost looks like the G-made
bomb.
Yep, mm-hmm. I have one of those. Hey, plastic on it. Oh! Remember, grab that.
Oh, I was gonna try and save it. Thanks, bro.
That was the problem I had with my phone.
There you go. Junkyard crawl.
They won't clean out.
Made it up with no problem?
Yeah.
From all over the country, we'll be making one of them damn bumpers.